Good afternoon, respected HMs, supervisor, miss, teachers, and all my dear friends. Today we celebrate National Farmer Day. National Farmer Day is celebrated on 23rd December every year in India. In India, more than 60% of people are farmers. The day marks the birth anniversary of our former Prime Minister Chaudhary Charan Singh, as he worked for the welfare of farmers. The day makes people know importance and hard work done by farmers. Farmers work in each season. The farmers of India are known as Annadata. So we should all respect the farmers. Thank you, Miss, and thank you, everyone.